needs a lot, particularly from the athletic department and the athletic leadership of the university. It's really very exciting for me. It was a wonderful time. I would have never left here if Bill Clinton hadn't talked me into going to Washington with him. It's just a world-class university with a world-class athletic program, and I'm just honored to be honored by them.
What does this university mean to you?
Well, it's a very special place. It's a state that's made a commitment to a great university, and it's not just the university, it's the kind of commitment that the people in Wisconsin have made to maintain a great university and to educate the next generation of leaders in Wisconsin. And it's just, as far as I'm concerned, it's their most precious possession, and they ought to think about it that way and treat it that way, actually. That's a message for the legislature.
How much of what you see around here are you able to just say, wow, about compared to or the things that have been done since you
Well, when I first came, the athletic department was in great disarray, and I really did not think I was coming out here to straighten out the athletic department or to turn around the football program or the athletic program, but it was very clear to me, particularly after traveling all over the state, that athletics meant something to the people of the state and that it was one of the things I had to pay attention to. It wasn't just academics or how we treated Wisconsin undergraduates. It was really a great research university ought to have a great athletic program. And I just kept saying that and figuring out how to do it. And a lot of people thought I was crazy, but because they didn't think it could be done. They had almost given up on the possibility of a Rose Bowl victory, for example. And I was just determined. And luckily enough, I found Barry and Pat Richter, and a lot of alums stepped up to make a difference.
What was your reaction when you heard that they wanted to induct you?
Oh, my heavens. Barry called me. I'm shocked. I said, "You're kidding. That's for athletes." And he said, "No, we make some special exceptions for people that have made contributions to the athletes." He said, "It's a long time coming." And he said, "We're delighted to be able to do it." And then he said, "Can you come out?" And I said, "Well, I may be in the middle of a campaign, but I'll put it on my calendar and I'll get there." So I'm staying just tomorrow and then I'm flying back tomorrow night.
How is that campaign going?
That's good. I won the primary.
Right. That's that's a big change to go through.
Well,
that.
It's fun. It's fun. It's probably one of the most fun things I've ever done. And the easiest, by far the easiest. Because I've had all these very complex jobs, including leading the University of Wisconsin-Madison.